So we've been, Carl and myself have been out on the Port Hacken chasing leather jackets. Right, here we have some very nice leather jackets, good size, caught on a paternoster rig. Very nice to eat. What you need to watch is you need to watch the spine. Right? But to clean them, it's very easy. It's just a matter of get your knife, come in at the back of the head here, cut down about halfway. Right, grab hold, watching out for the spine, peel, and you'll notice that the bulk of the guts, if not all of the guts, will come out. Throw it into the water. And then this part that you've got here, all I do is I just peel away. Making sure that as I'm peeling, I'm grabbing hold of the top part of the body. Where you find you might have a bit of tough bit like that, it's just a matter of getting the knife. Coming under there. Grabbing hold, pulling out, throwing that part away. And then here, right, you got the part of the belly lining and a bit of rubbish that's left there. It's just a matter of trimming it off. And there you have leather jacket ready for the pan. Just give it a little bit of wash in some salt water.